like someone is putting up a fight.
Go on, son. Take my hand. Name's Horton.
William J. Blazkowicz.
Blazkowicz? Terribelly hellfire, son. Ain't you supposed to be dead?
I recovered.
Well, Terribelly don't mean to be rude, but what's your business around these parts, apart from saving our sorry asses?
I'm with the Chrysalis Circle, and we're starting a revolution.
Are you now? Now, this here's the last remaining haven for the cancerous growth of independent free thinkers, spreading all over the South and yonder. Oh, we be the outcast, the poor. Well, everyone who ain't part of the American goddamn bourgeois. That man right there, getting yourself a drink, that's my old-timer friend, Paris Jack. A Paris Jack is a brawler, a cutter, a true-believing anarchist, and a hell of a clarion on that player, ain't that right, Paris?
Don't like to toot my own horn, except literally.
Streets are quiet, Horton. Nobody's... Wait. Yes, streets are quiet.
That's the professor. She got them eyes, can see a speck of dirt in a cow's ass off 100 yards. I tell you, them goddamn nasty sumbitches coming here, we gonna shoot their asses out. I tell you what, going out in a blaze of glory, hallelujah!
You got a lot of good people here. You should join us. We could always use more good people.
How you reckon to start this revolution of yours, Terribelly?
Terribelly?
Holy shit, it's him.
Didn't that Nazi bitch kill you?
Seems our friend here kinda told St. Pete to go fuck himself.
He's with the Chrysalis Circle, walking legend.
I know who he is. Oh, damn it. Here they come. Paris, I'm feeling a little jittery. Do you mind taking the edge off?
Let me see what I can do about that.
You know, my ma always said, never trust a man can't handle his whiskey. So you sit right down, sit Terribelly, and drink up.
Ugh. What in the world the fuck is this shit?
Old Horton special.
Goddamn.
Now listen, Terribelly, I respect your ambition. But there's nothing can be done no more. The world has sank into the crapper, and all we can do now is drink this whiskey and watch the vortex suck it all down.
Didn't expect your belly to be quite so yellow.
We've been fighting for a revolution since long before them Nazis came here. We were the first to start building a civil rights movement to advocate equality for everyone. You know the concept of civil rights, Terribelly? No, you don't. You're just a jarhead, ain't you?
Buddy, I laid my life on the line for freedom, justice, and the American way while you and your bohemian friends were passing out Bolshevik propaganda and opposing the draft on every street corner. What good is your fucking equality? You can't muster the backbone to stick up for your people while the coyote's scratching at your front door.
We stood up against the imperialist war machine in the United States of America and the greedy money men of Wall Street. It was itching to send the children of the proletariat off to die in foreign lands so that they could be filling their coffers. It worked their sons bleeding on the beaches. No, they draft people like you for their dirty work while they was watching the dollars roll in. You're the pawn, the patsy of cantankerous men in marble mansions. Well, I see through that shit and decided not to be a party to it.
And yet here you are, guns in hand, shooting Nazis, just like me. Difference is you come late to the party. Perhaps your kind had gotten their asses in gear, we'd have won the war.
Don't spill that shit on the table, Horton. It'll lead right through it.
This'll get you drunk, Terribelly, you upstanding lackey of the establishment, Jake.
Listen, pal, I ain't got time for your horse shit. You gotta make the call. Give up and die or step the fuck up.
I ain't wanting to argue with you, Terribelly. Too tired to fight.
You tired? Man, fuck you! I got kids on the way! And I'll be damned if I'm gonna raise them in a world run by these Nazi assholes! So what's it gonna be, you hillbilly, degenerate moonshiner, Bolshevik cowards, goddamn traitors?
Lord, Lord, I ain't never seen a man remain coherent after more than one shot over Horton special. I like you, Billy. Like your gumption. All right. Let's start this revolution. Hit it! Paris been working on this puppy for over a month now.
Hot damn. How'd you tame it?
Popped the hood, pulled some wires, that about it.
He's quick learning, Paris. Always figures out what's what.
So, what's your plan?
You're gonna ride it, cowboy. Yes, sir. You're gonna ride on out there, draw off the Nazi fire while we make our way down to the harbor with all those who survived the purge.
Gotcha.
All hinges on that boat of yours showing up.
It'll be there.
Oh, easy now, easy. There you go. Just mind your temper.
Horton, you better get up here. Nazis swarming in like flies on shit.
Check, check. All set there, Billy. Now get!
Thank you. good friend, but now you're just too damn big.
Anya. Come in, Anya. Do you read?
William, I read you.
What's happened? You okay there, darling?
I'm doing... Fine. I'm trying to regroup with Dwyatt. I've contacted Grace. The U-boat is on its way in, and we are on our way to Lakeview District.
Listen, don't do anything reckless. You stay safe.
I'll be fine. Anya out.
Horton, what's your status?
Rounding up the last of the people and fixing to leave.
Now make your way to the Lakeview District. Bring everyone. We're getting a ride out of here.
Well, Billy, that might be a fine idea in theory, but I reckon all them Nazis between here and yonder might slow us down, dearly.
Wager I can get their attention.
Next stop, Lakeview District.